Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to register on the NEMESIS Social Innovation Learning Platform as a teacher or NEMESIS community member. So, let's begin. First, you have to go to the platform address, which is thenemesis.odl.org. You can also choose the language of the registration form from the following options: Dutch, English, French, German, Greek, Portuguese, Spanish, in the top right corner of the screen. Just next to the language selection, you will find the login button. Click on it. This is the login screen. As you don't have already username or password, click on New Account Registration. Here you have the registration form. The first field is Code. This field is only used in case you want to register your students. We will explain that in a different video. The fields with a red star are mandatory. You must fill in at least these fields in order to be registered in the platform. You can choose the username and password you want. Please choose one you will remember. Don't worry if you forget your password. You can always reset it on the login screen. You have to include some basic information like first name, last name, salutation, as well as the current city and country you are established. The public email is also required. We will contact you using this email. In the next section, you will be asked to include some information of your school, company, NGO, or information about the local authority you are represented, if you are not a teacher. The name of the organization you are representing. If you have a website, you can include the URL in the URL field. In the main activities and goals, you can describe your work and let us know why you're interested in the NEMESIS project. You can select your area of work. In case you don't find it in the list, you can fill it in the extra field. Now select the language you want for the platform. The desired role field is mandatory. Please ensure you have chosen the right one. The registration ends with accepting the terms of the services. Then you can click on Register. Your registration will be checked by the NEMESIS partners in case this is your first contact with the project. It can take a bit longer as a project member will contact you by email or telephone to inform you about the project. This can take some days, but you will receive an email from the platform administrator when your account will be approved. If you have more questions about the platform, please do not hesitate to send an email to jesuscopado@fao.de. We're here to help you. Thank you very much for watching this video. Bye!